Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Emily Hessler and today we're gonna create this easy and fun card. To start off, I'm gonna take one of my favorite stamp sets from altenew called Vintage Roses, combined with this ink cube set from altenew. I'm gonna create this on top of a scrap piece of paper that is a Nina 80 pound cardstock, and you can see that I'm taking all the three layers that comes with this flower and just using my acrylic block and looking through the stamp to position it right. You can see on the close-up here that I didn't do it perfectly, but in the end I don't think you will see that. I'm just fussy cutting this out with my scissors, and this is a really easy image to fussy cut out. I also did the same process with a couple of the leaves from the same stamp set, and I left that out of this video. I'm gonna take this silver foil, and I'm sorry, silver foil paper, and I'm sorry about the glare in that paper. And we're gonna create some tags. I also, as you could see, used a stitched rectangle from lawn foam to cut out this gray cardstock. I'm also gonna use this other stamp set from altenew, and I'm going to use the sentiment that said congrats. And here I'm trying out how I want to arrange this, and I'm zoomed you in a little bit so you can see how it looks. I'm going to use a multimedia matte adhesive. I'm sorry, I'm a little bit off screen, this is better, and a couple of foam tape foam squares to that leaf to create some dimension. And I'm gonna do the same thing with these flowers. And if you could see my finger here, I actually cut myself a couple of weeks ago when I was preparing food. I cut myself on a knife, so I haven't been able to create and upload videos as much as I had hoped. And that is due to my injury, because I haven't been like able to use that finger. It's a little bit better now, so I hope I will be able to create a couple of more videos before Christmas. So now I'm gonna adhere this gray panel down on our top folded note card, and as you can see, it leaves a white border around the panel, and I really love how that is turning out. It's I think it always is nice when you can frame up your card. This twine I actually colored myself, and my camera stopped recording, so I didn't get it on tape, but I actually just took an alcohol marker. You can use a Copic marker, or I used a Spectrum Noir marker to color it in, and you can get whatever colors you want on your twine, so it perfectly matches your project, and I think that is a neat thing to do. To adhere that excess that we wrapped around the twine, I just use a piece of scotch tape. I'm taking my ATG gun and just covering the backside with some adhesive, and then I'm gluing this tag down on top of our card base. I'm covering the entire focal point here, all the roses and the leaf, with my Spectrum Noir shimmer pen. I've really been loving this. If you have a Wink of Stella, that is nearly the same product, and you can use that in a similar way. I'm also going to embellish this with some Nouveau drops in both white and black, and that is going to finish up our card. And I hope you like this really fast and easy project. It's something you easy can replicate and maybe do a Christmas themed with. If you like this, please give it a thumb up, and if you want to see more of my projects, you can always subscribe to my channel here on YouTube, and that would really be helpful for me. You can also visit my blog and my Instagram account. At the moment I am called Scrapbooking Online Svea on my Instagram account. So that was it. I hope I will be able to craft a little bit more before Christmas and maybe create a couple of Christmas cards for you. I'm in the middle of a move, so we will see how I will do with that. Until next time, I hope you have a fabulous day, and you will see from me soon. Bye guys!